It seems today that all you see is violence in movies and sex on TV. But where are those good old-fashioned values on which we used to rely? Oh, lucky there's a Family Guy. It's lucky there's a man who positively can do all the things that make us laugh and cry. Oh, he's our Family Guy.